They couldn't be separated at Mournview Park. Colm Kearney scored the first for Larne. But Glenavon equalised through Paul McKnight. One all had finished, a valuable point for Colm Malone's side.